Today, the civilization is once again at a decisive turning point. A real war has been unleashed against our motherland, but we have rebuffed international terrorism, and we will protect residents of the Donbas, and we will ensure our security.